The freaks came alive in the Metrodome on Halloween night.
There's some heads rolling today on Halloween night.